くわかっていてもやんなきゃなんねえときだってあるんだ。
俺たち不可動だ。あるものか。
0.1 seconds, bro. Look at the heat crowd. Hold on. Oh my god.
Yes.
Are the highlights out? Are the highlights out, bro? Bro. They are.
Malcolm Brogdon has been fighting through his elbow injury for 3 games. He's shooting 1 for 13.
Oh my god. Yes! Yes, I thought it was over. That was not a shooting foul on Butler, by the way. Just so everybody knows. Heat fans, and then Heat fans say, refs really do be winning this game for the Celtics. And it's like, dude, that was not a shooting foul. That should have been 2 free throws at the most. Should have went into overtime right now. Good, I'm glad it did go. I'm glad it was shooting foul, because now, hey, game six is ours instead of going to overtime, dumbass. Let's try. Celtics were just dominating, and then they kind of threw it. Well, not even that. And Duncan Robinson is completely... I'm getting done. Duncan Robinson is a moron. Hit that one shot, and then thinks he's, like, I don't know. He thinks he's Curry, and he goes for 2 shots. Blows them both. They blew game 7 last year like that, too. Dumbass. Duncan Robinson. Some crap. White. Let me say that.
Miami with a home playoff record of 6-1.
Oh my god, how did they win? Nice, Jaylen. Without Brogdon, by the way. Without the sixth man of the year.
Quickly and heard from and Tatum the other way. Over Caleb Martin. Long shot.
So good. So good.
7 for 11 for three in the last 2 games. The last 3 halves.
Thank God they won. No one's covering them. It's fine. It's fine. I just can't. Like, there's so many flaws in the game. I don't even want to dwell on them, though. Oh my goodness. So lucky. They think they're so good. How many points did Jimmy Butler have? 7 before those free throws? I think he got 24 at the end, but he didn't score anything. Duncan Robinson thinks he's so good. Look, it's already like a minute in. Already in the second quarter. They're just going to the fourth quarter. They're just going to show the full thing. Not an offensive foul. Not an offensive foul. Keep crying, Heat fans.
The Heat haven't turned it over much tonight, but those are the plays that hurt them in the last 2 games. They turned it over.
Oh, yeah. And they sent Dave Vincent out. He's basically Forrest Gump. He's running with, like, ankle braces on. And he's just tripping over everything. He's, like, breaking his legs. They were so desperate. They sent this guy who should be in the hospital out to play. It's so crazy. And they still lose. No. They're not going to win game 7. And you can't even say, will the Heat beat all the odds and win game 7? Bro, the Heat were beating the odds. They just got effed. Now the Celtics are beating the odds. I'm about to make history. Well, at the end of the day, at least Jimmy Butler will make history. He'll be the first guy to lose 4 straight in playoffs. Good job, Jimmy Butler. To get reverse swept. Good job, Jimmy Butler.
Jimmy Butler's going to play like this, but he can't win this game.
Here comes Tatum on a floater. Got it to go. Tatum has been spectacular. Picked up.
I cannot believe this. Look at this. If Celtics do this, there's only been 3.
Butler 1 of 8. Got the switch. Goes on Rob Williams. With an easy 2 inside pointing for the deep. White goes flying off at baseline.
Jimmy Butler, bro. Bam and him were so bad. Heat fans are going to have to hope Jimmy goes off for 51 next game.
Tatum had a 16-point second quarter.
Then when Bam hung off the rim, something, or Heat fans are like, bro, refs, bro. Nice. I thought they lost. Like, after all those free throws went in, I thought they lost for sure. And then I saw Smart miss. I was like, maybe. And then I saw the Smart shot. I'm like, there's no way they win. And then D-White with 0.1 seconds. Are you stupid? Nice, Horford.
That score is right. The arena is wrong right now. It is Smart. Positioning, launches the three, bullseye. Smart is right on it.
I wonder if there's a way I can get two. I think I can.
62 to 60.
Actually, might try something. I'm going to come in.
Butler drives by Williams, kicks it out. Martin, three, bullseye.
Why would I not think of this before? Am I an idiot?
He's got it right now.
I'm going to do something after this.
Lowry got it from Bam.
Lowry was so trash, and then he throws it off Bam out of bounds. Bro, what happened to Lowry? He needs to go back to Toronto.
For the first time in the second half, finds Adebayo over Smart. That's what they need. Points in the paint. Phenomenal game. Double-double for him. Lowry's
on
that baseline. Trying to slither. He dies. Feed.
And then the Heat fans think Duncan Robinson's here to save him. He's going, I'm him. Run. I'm him. Duncan Robinson, you ain't him. You blew the game. You choke.
Brown's defense right there. Lowry.
Lowry is so lucky for that, too.
He doesn't have to worry about that the last 8:51.
Oh my god, imagine they got eliminated today. I would have been, like, not able to sleep. He hit this and he thought he was going to Steph Curry win the game. He hit that and he thought it was over. It's like, I'm him. And then he blew the game.
Robinson for the lead. Butler for the lead.
He blew the game. And then Strus just let Derrick White run to the net. It's just, they're so bad. They think they're so good. Nice block! Oh my god, that block, bro. That block is incredible. Incredible. Did he hit this? So lucky. This guy's not good. Duncan Robinson's not good. If he's good, then the entire Celtics bench is good. They really thought Duncan Robinson. But hold on.
Smart picked up his fourth.
Oh, I cannot wait. Jimmy Butler, no one deserves to get reverse sweat more than Heat fans and Jimmy Butler. No one. No one. No one more than them. I said Celtics in six anyways. So I was basically right if they win in seven.
Marcus Smart dives for two.
But I also did say Lakers in six. So
Horford defends Vincent, the dive and the boost.
So lucky. This guy's literally on like rickety ankles, bro. They're putting him in. They're literally gonna end this guy's career because they thought they were gonna win this game. Such a lucky three, by the way. This is what the game ended on, Game 7 last year, 196. This shooting foul was such bull. Shooting foul was such bull. Like, that was not a shooting foul. You're an idiot. And where's the foul here, bro? Heat fans really thought they were winning here. What an idiot! Why would you shoot that? Are you stupid? And the Smart missed one. The Smart almost blew the game.
For one of the better three-point shooters in our game.
He almost blew the game here.
And why isn't there another Heat player on the line here? It's Spoelstra just asked Jimmy Butler.
Everything went perfect. If Smart didn't hit that one, it would have been overtime right now. The Celtics still would have won. How is that a shooting foul? There was no upward motion. He was not going to shoot the ball. Everyone knows that. Just so lucky he makes all of these.
10 with 4 to play.
Doesn't even matter.
To tie.
The Heat fan screams get louder and louder. Look at Tyler Hero. I'm out. Jimmy. Hey, Jimmy. Jimmy. With your soy face. Watch this. D-White. He fans happy. Oh my god, he fans. BAM! Dumbass Heat fans. Nice job guarding them, Struce. Nice job being on your man, Struce. Jimmy. Yeah, they knew. They knew. You can see the Heat players fans. They knew. Look at the Heat players. They knew.
You have to protect the offensive rebound.
Dumbass. 0.1 seconds. They're going to make history. Unless they can blow down Game 7. That would be ultimate. Like, gun in my mouth. They're going to make history.
What a finish to this game.
Go.
Stunned.
People
absolutely.
Hold on. Get that Eminem song out. White boy, white boy. Let's go, bro. Let me find... Here, while this... Actually, I'm going to cut this part right here. I'm actually going to do it right now. Okay, I've never really done like a split screen thing like this before. But,
Obviously, let's try to walk through that.
So look at this. While this is playing that.
Put back there, what did you see in that final
look,
play?
Look, every team that's come back successfully.
I mean, I was passing it in.
Actually, why am I doing this?
Vincent was on me, and he kind of was up top
come
denying
on, bro.
JT, so I couldn't get hit the ball. And I did a good job of denying JB too, and Smart Flash hit him, and there really was nobody on me.
How did I do that?
So I just spaced to the corner, and then when he shot it, just tried to crash. Ball came to me, I made a shot, so that's what I saw.
Did you know it was good when you put it back?
It felt good. Everybody's asked me, he's like,
I knew immediately. Everyone else was waiting for a view. I knew immediately it was good.
I mean, it was so close, you never know.
I knew immediately.
Look, though, you got emotional out there on the court. What does this moment mean for you to save the season, an elimination game on the road, to have
I knew immediately
everything on the ropes, kind of a disaster right before that happened? What does it just mean to you, that moment?
I was just happy. I mean, like you said, the season was on the line. We don't want to go home, and so I was just happy we got the win. But yeah, it's going to be a little crazy. My phone's already blowing up, but get home tomorrow.
$600 million
contract. I'm sure he won't look at me any differently, so that would be cool.
Derek, I think your dad said this is your first game winner ever. Are there any moments from your career that compare to this?
First game winner ever?
It wasn't the first game winner. No moment in his career compares to this.
College or something. I'm going to check my dad on that one. But, I mean, this is special. This is the playoffs. Game 6 back against the wall. I mean, this is definitely special.
Jalen, what was your viewpoint of that final play there, and what was the reaction in the locker room after you guys pulled that out?
It all happened so fast, I couldn't really tell. I know Smart Smart shot it, and I thought it was good. And then Derek White, like a flash of lightning, just came out of nowhere.
Out of nowhere.
And
I didn't
saved
even expect
the day,
that.
Man. It was just incredible play.
What'd you draw up there on that?
I thought he couldn't coach.
Play, and how do you play with
bandwagon Celtics fans?
See that opening cut to the rim to go for that offensive rebound?
Yeah, really just tried to get it to a spot where we can take one or two dribbles and get a shot. And they did a good job of denying with the inbounder, which is always a hard read. But at the end of the games like that, you know, we always, our guys talk about just crashing at the end of the game, giving them a chance. And D-White made a great play. Smart made a great play getting open to get a shot off. And, you know, D-White made a great play.
Joe, what went through your mind? Did you know it was good?
I had no idea.
What went through?
Imagine.
When it was ruled.
We're not.
Nothing?
Game 7.
He's such a liar. Jason, I saw him in the court. He went, yeah!
Just your viewpoint on
He's
that
full of
play
it.
And the swing of emotions you guys had in that, you know, final 3 seconds there.
Ooh-wee.
Oh, my God. That was incredible. We drew up a play. They kind of took the way that, you know.
It's like, what was that play?
Jimmy and Struce jumped out to me, Smart.
Tatum was supposed to shoot
it. And we just crashed the glass. And everything was like a blur after that. D-White tipped it in. But, you know, that felt like the longest 10 seconds ever waiting for confirmation if he made it or not. I'm still, like, in disbelief.
Oh, he swore.
But, you know, I'm glad we got another chance, another opportunity. You know, it's
crazy.
Far from over.
Here are all the Game 7 overcomers. Leafs in 1942. Islanders in 1975. Bro, what? Wait, how did the Sharks... Whatever, bro. I'm done with the Sharks anyways. What is this? Unsuccessful. Who cares? Red Sox are the only ones to do it. Boston team. National basketball? No one has ever done it. So let's see if Celtics get added to this list. Or the other one. Oh my god. They're going to make history, bro. Come on. Everyone knows. Come on, everyone knows. Wrap you in rope and plastic, stab you with broken glass, and have you with open gases. Strap to a soaking mattress, coke and acid, black magic, cloaks and daggers. Fuck the planet until it spins on a broken axis. I'm so bananas, I'm showing up to your open casket to fill it full of explosive gases and close it back with a lit match in it while I sit back and just hope it catches. Blow you to fragments, laugh, roll you in smoke.